praying for resurrection in the graveyard of truth. I'm talking about the undead, vampires, energy-eating zombies, corpses said to be revived by an alert on their smartphone. But the undead are vulnerable to one thing. I've infused this onion with holy water from the Vatican, and when launched from my sling can be highly effective, as this reconstruction clearly shows. So, if you've had an encounter with vampires or shape-shifting demons from the Black Pyramid of Ptah, don't be a stranger.